Here's a simple thing you could do to avoid identity theft. Thanks for watching.